Pete the Cat Snow Days by James Dean. Pete the Cat wakes up and gets ready for school. He has show and tell today. "There is no school today," says Pete's mom. "It's a snowy day." "Hooray!" yells Pete. "Let's go sledding," says Pete.
"Great idea," says his brother Bob.
Pete puts on his hat, boots and mittens. "I'm ready to go," he says. On the way, Pete makes snowballs. He throws one at Bob. Bob throws one back. Pete makes a snow cat. "Snowy days are way more fun than school days," he says. "Sledding hill, here we come," says Pete. He can't wait to get there. Pete waves to Callie. "Come sledding with us," he says. The hill is big. Trey and Emma look small at the top. Crunch, crunch goes the snow as Pete, Bob and Callie go up, up, up. "Whee!" they yell as they go down, down, down. "I love snowy days," says Pete. On the way home, Pete and Bob stop at Trey's house. The hot chocolate is yummy. "What a fun day," says Pete. "Tomorrow at school, I'll tell my class all about it." Pete wakes up to more snow. It's not a school day. It's another snow day. Pete makes a snow fort. He throws snowballs. He makes a snow dog. Then he has fun sledding. He can't wait to tell his teacher about it. But the next day is a snowy day too. There's too much snow. Pete and Bob can barely even open the front door. "Before you go sledding, please shovel the walk," says Mom. But shoveling is hard work. When Pete is done, he's too tired to go sledding. Pete misses his teacher. He misses the other cats in his class. Pete can't wait to go back to school tomorrow. But when Pete wakes up, it's snowing. "Oh no," he says, "not another snow day." Pete wants to go to school. So Pete plows the streets all by himself. The others cat rush outside. They help clear the snow. Everyone wants to go to school. The streets are clear and safe. The bus can drive. School is open. All the kids are excited to see their teacher. He has a snow day show and tell. When it's Pete's turn, he tells everyone about the fun he had in the snow. "I love snow days," says Pete, "but I love school best."